We report daily on shootings, rapes, assaults, other violent crimes. It seems to never end. One group wants to change that by pledging 100 acts of nonviolence for every violent act. Christina Gonzalez is live in the West Adams area for their kickoff event. Christina.
You know, Christine, all those people you've been talking about during the newscast, they all need to come here. That's the story. Let me give you my take on this. Imagine for a second if the next time you or I got angry, be it at someone taking a parking space or the supermarket or the kids screaming or ourselves, if you consciously made the decision not to get angry, what would happen? And that is what they're meditating about here.
Appreciate life, appreciate small things.
Those words to a rather large group. It is a soft but powerful voice of world-recognized peace activist Sri Sri Ravi Shankar, creator of the Art of Living Foundation.
Let's shake our hands.
He's getting the crowd ready for this. Meditation for Peace, the Nonviolence, No Higher Calling, is a national movement asking everyone out there to answer every single act of violence with at least 100 acts of nonviolence.
This is an effort to bring people from all walks of life to sit together and think together, put our minds and our hearts and see how we can see a nonviolent society.
The trick, whether you're in this room or watching at home,
honor life and control your own emotions. You know, when the rage and anger and frustration comes within us, we need to learn how to manage that, how to control that. And I would tell them, take a couple of deep breaths and relax. And try to see any situation from another perspective as well.
Another perspective. Now, if you want to hear him, come on by. He has another speech here tomorrow and another meditation at 7:30 at the Art of Living Foundation right here on West Adams. We've put the information on our website because it's also a social media thing. It's part of a national touring thing. Let's see what happens. I pledge not to get angry the next time. How's that for a beginning? And if you can do that with a crazy Cuban violence covering reporter, who knows? Back to you guys in the studio.
All right, Christina, thank you for that.